Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Fall Guys error code 2001040. So first of all, you need to head over to Library section in Epic Games Launcher. From here, navigate to Fall Guys and then tap on this three-dot icon right next to the game name. Click on this Verify option from the drop-down menu. Once you're done verifying the game, restart the launcher and check if it fixes the issue. But if it doesn't, then you need to open up this web page on your web browser and check its server status. Sometimes it can happen due to server issues. In case you find a temporary outage, wait for some time and try again later. But if you experience no outage here and still encounter this issue, then you need to log out of Epic Games Launcher and then log back into the launcher. This should fix the issue, but if it doesn't, then try logging into Epic Games Launcher using a different Epic Games account. Hopefully, this will fix the issue. And if it did, then make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.